Cracking that breaking news, two men hospitalized following a crash on 95 North tonight. This happening around 7:15 tonight at exit 7 in West Greenwich. You can see the crash causing some traffic as crews cleaned up the scene. State police tell us the car drove off the road, hitting several trees. Now, two men are seriously hurt after getting tossed from the car. Both are at Rhode Island Hospital tonight.